Look who's here. The cream of the crop has arrived.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Sarasota, Florida. Weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
If you want a blueprint for how to be one of the top superstars in all of sports entertainment, look no further than the Macho Man.
Not even that, Byron, but consider the amount of influence that Randy Savage has had on the entire sports entertainment industry throughout the years. A real trailblazer, the Macho Man.
The madness, as always, in peak physical condition tonight.
It must be the meat snacks he eats.
So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all fair game for these combatants.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Really just laying it in.
Finds a counter for Savage.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches.
And he goes for the pin! Strong kick out there.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Grimes isn't being given any room to recover.
What offense from the Macho Man.
Boy, what's the sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Savage with amazing reflexes.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Gets him with the counter.
Crucial turnaround there because Grimes is falling behind.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Bad predicament right here.
Across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He returns to the ring.
Got him up.
And Grimes is one step over.
Grimes gets intercepted. Clothesline.
Going way up high.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, what a rake.
That's not right, but effective. Randy Savage, the cream of the crop.
Yeah, Cameron just keeps getting cut down.
Macho Man getting set.
Incoming!
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Single back body drop. That takes power.
Big boot!
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, it took off the hood of the announce table. There go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Oh!
Loving blow.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Grimes with a retaliation.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Sequence of reverses there.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Consecutive attacks keeping Grimes off his game.
And the madness cannot be stopped.
Elbow drop. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Top up.
Will Grimes recover?
He thinks he has it!
From way up high.
Savage with focus in his eyes, marking his opponent. Savage with bad intentions.
Wow. Good God.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
This place just got cool.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 287 pounds. The Bad Guy, Razor Ramon!
Remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels?
Who can forget that? It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era.
From fighting on the mean streets of Miami, Razor Ramon now sits on top of the world.
One of the toughest men to ever step inside the ring.
A strange, unsettling feeling has just...
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules to keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Now, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it.
And he stops the count. But why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be delivered.
Uh-oh, get ready to elbow drop.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
Loomis fends that off. Yeah.
Fast press! Fast press! Yeah. Fast press!
Loomis gets intercepted.
Shoulder tackle!
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent.
Oh, this isn't good.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
And set him up. Oh, the knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt.
Everything working against Loomis now.
And Loomis has to find a response quick.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
From the top. Drop.
He can end it here.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Yeah. And Loomis able to reverse that.
Razor Ramon with great awareness.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He's got the answer for that one.
German suplex.
He's starting to struggle here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline. Momentum is really on Razor Ramon's side.
Just unrelenting attacks from the bad guy.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Loomis looking to get back in this.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself. Oh, leg drop.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
A ripping and tearing at the face.
Oh!
Right to the back.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Up and down! What a slam!
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many. So many dangerous attacks, one after the other.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And Loomis saw it coming.
What's he open to find down there?
Sailing on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
No, kendo stick wrapped around the head. Bang!
He steps foot in the ring again. Setting foot in the ring now.
Big ball.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good.
Yeah. Down he goes.
And Razor's leaving no breathing room here.
You're not going to see Razor show any remorse.
Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry.
And now Loomis is being measured.
And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Loomis looking to get back in this.
That might be the crucial opening Loomis was looking for.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Take off. Elbow drop to the heart.
Loomis looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, heavy work being done to Loomis here.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Nice reversal by Loomis.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Loomis keeps him at bay.
To the gut. Ooh, brutal fall.
Yeah, what a choke slam.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Razor looking to close this one out.
Just might have this one.
Makes the cover. Two, three. Ramon with the win.
important victory for him in this match.
Razor win.
Straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Ooh, brutal form.
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Cena is here!
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds.
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history and, well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood, too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE Championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You didn't call me old?
No, I'm just saying you're a historian.
There's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a Falls Count Anywhere encounter.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
No.
Looking for the quick pin.
This one's far from over.
Still too fresh.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Tagged with a punch.
What kind of headspace do you need?
to be successful in a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
He's feeling the effects of that. John Cena with the early cover. Only getting one out of that pin.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Can Fury ride out this outpouring?
In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Fury gets fended off.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Say that again, Cole. Not only change it, it might end the game.
Backslide! Pinning combination.
One, two,
three. Cena's doing it!
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Cena turning things around!
Shoulder.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Fights the shoulder up in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win. Right out of your opponent.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, did you hear that thud?
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
Cena has it locked in. What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great counter.
Into the corner. This can't be good. This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
And again. And that cuts Cena right off. Forearm right to the jaw.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Tap.
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in. And is he going to tap?
Ankle lock is in.
And a snap.
Oh, wow. Look at this incredible effort to get out.
Catches the leg.
Caught the leg.
Punch. He's running on empty right now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Cena!
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
There's too much hustle in John Cena.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. That holds back Theory's attack. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Cena's sizing him up.
There's Cena.
Ultimate adjustment.
What an exclamation mark right there.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Oh, with authority!
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Now John asserting control.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing.
Picture perfect drop kick. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Cena kick to the midsection, has it right where he wants him up top. Here it comes.
Attitude adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there.
The ref's got to be better than that.
Cena warding him off.
Yeah. Theory sidesteps. Taken down.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty.
dropkick.
Decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had him.
I can't work.
Oh, good lord. Flying off the stage to deal a crushing blow.
This is carnage we're witnessing.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Cena can win this. Cena can win this, Michael.
Him out of a submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
He's lining him up.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
Attitude adjustment. Is that going to decide it for Cena?
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Ooh-wee.
Nice counter by Cena.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
John Cena,
canvas from the Attitude Adjustment.
Going to the well again. Will it pay?
And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.